So much like Witcher, the Witcher soundtrack right now. And Nier Automata. I get those vibes. I feel like a lot of people were inspired by those, by that soundtrack. Killing your demons. She's impressed. What is written? William. Interesting. The deed is done. You have fulfilled your destiny. Your vision blurs as all strength drains from your body. You cannot move so much as a muscle. As your consciousness fades, you hear Mumyo's voice calling out to you. Nice. The blue-eyed samurai. Against all the odds, your heavy eyelids start to open. You feel a sensation as though a malicious spirit is worming its way into your body. It seems that someone has broken Otakamaru's seal. We're about to put a stop to that. We're about to end that rain. Here we go. William, the time has come.
So you're not a morning person then?
Oh, William, William! Is that all you? Fuck, he got sassy at the end of that. But we got sassy. Get out of here. Someone got too much sleep. Yeah. Yes, I got enough sleep, William. Gotta start by throwing some shit on him. Shut up. Keep that up. Time. Oh, not gonna let me kill you. I'm mind grape. Ow. Sick. I'm getting pissed.
across the raging seas to reach this land. An English-speaking ninja. A warrior without a past. Then I met a tanuki. With the weight of the world on his shoulders. Finally, the war is at an end. I stand ready to battle demons. I stand as a samurai.
Oh, they're just gonna tie in both games. And then get right to the present.
I leave the two of you to it.
Thanks, bro. Peace. Later, Bill. Sayoris.
We'll
do something. Success. While you have been sleeping, I have been busy hunting yokai, but there's no end in sight. To stem the tide, we must cut them off at the source. I don't know what caused you to awaken from your slumber, but I have a feeling it has something to do with whatever brought that foreign man William to this place. Well, shall we get it going?
できて何よりだけど喜ぶのは後回しね藤吉郎が倒れて平和になるどころか起こったのは大きな戦ばっかり関ヶ原や大阪の陣それに勝った徳川が今や世を治めてるその徳川に力を貸したってのがあの異国の男ウィリアム彼がここに来たのはある女を追ってのことらしいわ起きてすぐのところ悪いけど急いで後を追いましょう